cube.
Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States has conducted an operation that killed
Nagi Chokomeda,
the leader of Al-Qaeda. The terrorist is responsible for the murder of thousands of innocent men, women, and children.